Hi children, today in science we are going to do an exercise on animals as pets. She is Soumya. Take the animals that Soumya can keep as pets. They have given some animals.
Among these animals,
take the animals that Soumya can keep as pets. The first one, dog. The next, lion. Among these two animals, Soumya can keep dog as pet. So we are going to put a tick. The next one, lion is a wild animal. Soumya cannot keep lion as a pet animal. Next, monkey and kitten. Monkey is a wild animal and kitten is a pet animal. So Soumya can keep kitten as a pet animal. So we are going to put a tick. And the last one, a rat and a fish. Among these two, she can keep fish as a pet. So we are going to put tick. So children, we have did an exercise on animals as pets. Thank you, children.